This video shows how to set up an IP address to a QUINT UPS. In the first step, note the MAC address of the UPS. You will find it on the site label of the UPS. Make sure your PC is connected to the QUINT 4 Ethernet IP UPS with Modbus TCP. In the next step, please change the IP settings of your laptop so that it is the same network as the UPS. Therefore, please click on Settings and select Network and Internet. Navigate to Network and Sharing Center. Double-click the Ethernet connection and click on Properties afterwards. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and click on Properties. Select Use the following IP address and assign an IP address to the PC that is in the same network as the UPS. By clicking on Subnet Mask, the correct number will be displayed automatically. Click on OK. To assign an IP address to a UPS, the program BootP DHCP server could be used. Start the program. You will see it receives all BootP requests which contain the MAC address of the requesting device. By double-clicking a request, a pop-up opens in which a new IP address can be assigned. Insert the desired IP address and click on OK. Now the IP address of the UPS has been created. The program creates an entry in the relation list and no new boot requests appear in the window above. To fix the IP address in the device, please mark the UPS in the relation list and click on Disable BootP DHCP. A static IP address has been created now.